as a lifelong author, I have often drawn inspiration for the more chilling of my tales from my own experiences as a young man living in Louisiana after the Civil War. Oh, but the story of Ezekiel Halloway, that I have not dared tell before now. In October of 1879, Zeke was unmarried and ever the dreamer. Years spent in orphanages had taught him nothing if not self-reliance, but the endless struggle to find employment increasingly took him beyond the outskirts of New Orleans itself, even into the surrounding unfamiliar countryside. So it was that on this particular cold and dreary afternoon, he found himself at a rather remote and mournful estate, inquiring about the position of assistant caretaker.
He certainly looks like a nice young man.
Young beggar, more likely by the looks of...
He's back!
Oh, I hope he's feeling better.
I told you he...
Use the activate button on the switch to light up the room. Uh-oh! Fight off these evil spirits with a rapid shot! To attack a specific enemy, hold down the lock-on. Ah, there we go. Now that the lights are on, you'll be less afraid, and your bravery measure will reflect this. With the lights on, find shriveled souls by searching objects, then pull them into the beacon by holding down the soul collector button. You can find out how many shriveled souls are still hiding in a room by looking at the soul counter down on the lower left. To pull more than one shriveled soul at a time into the beacon, tap the soul collector button once for each soul before holding it down. Congratulations! You found part of an old death certificate. Collect all the pieces and take them to the proper friendly ghost to earn a reward. That's it. Once you've collected all the shriveled souls from a room, you're ready to explore more of the mansion. Press activate to open the door.
Oh no, he's coming. I should have listened to the madam. But it's too late now. Much too late for all of us.
Goodness gracious. I ain't never seen a storm like this. Oh.
As we travel through each room in the mansion, the energy of souls long past still lingers. Sometimes, this energy will allow me to communicate with those souls in the afterlife. By channeling them, I may be able to gain hints and clues that will help us in our journey. This strange device looks like something the Order of Shadows would use, but I don't see how to activate it. Perhaps we'll find a way later.
One slip and I'm a goner! Guess it's too late! It's like I'm dying, and I'm looking down at everything from way up
If you want to target an enemy, hold down lock on it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That piece completes the duelist's death certificate.
Years have passed.
Start with the drum riff again. Let's go from there.